I figured it out!
Congrats, you did it!
It was a bit. All of the descriptors apply to all of you. Drunk Rick's point is that none of you are very special or different. That's always his point.
Let's just get through this as quickly as possible. Then we'll deal with the two of you.
The two of us? I hope you're proud of yourself.
I kind of am. I saved the goddamn universe.
That's not the issue, Rick!
It would have been if I hadn't.
The Vindicators say their job is to fight evil wherever it hides, but they don't pick the location you'll never hear them even mention, because to fight darkness is to fight yourself.
Oh, I know this. Dorian 5.
Croku-Bot, don't!
There's no other possible answer. My mechanical and reptilian logic are certain of it.
No!
Huh. I'm seeing more Croc than Bot here.
God damn it!
What happened on Dorian 5?
Nothing.
Nothing? We exterminated a planet.
Wait, huh?
Doomnomatron was hiding there. He's a shapeshifter. Destroying Dorian 5 was the only way to kill him.
Come on, guys. We're all thinking it. Don't make me say it.
Oh, okay. This again?
You know, I could have made you a device to detect Doomnomatron from orbit like that.
I'm not the one that didn't want you back. Alan was.
If you lay those deaths at my doorstep one more time...
Do not threaten her.
Congrats, you did it!
What the hell is Israel?
It's just something Rick starts talking about when he's blackout drunk.
What? In what way? Like, what's my point?
In a way that has no point? You just babble about defense budgets in the United Nations and then you pass out.
So, to be clear, I sometimes reference the geopolitical complexities of the topic, which is not the same as going to an anti-Semitic place.
I have no stake in this.
I don't either. I'm just saying, if anything, the drunk version of me is probably so supportive of Israel. He wants what's best for it, and...
Hey, man. I'm not touching this. You do you.